My research, even though it's plant-based, has its roots in human nutrition. Plant chemicals prevent all kinds of diseases, and if we can get more of these chemicals into people's diets, we might be able to prevent a lot of diseases in the first place. So the chemical I research is called glucobrassican, and it was actually discovered to be cancer preventive by researchers here at the university in the 60s, and it's still being used for cancer research today. And so I'm looking at how the amount of red light compared to far red light controls how much glucobrassican cabbage plants make. And the broader goal of this line of research is to integrate all the signals that influence plant metabolism, things like light, temperature, or fertilizer, to design these prescription production systems that reliably give us higher concentrations of disease-preventing nutrients. And so this should hopefully move us away from treating diseases to being able to prevent them in the first place.